Myself Bhavik Karia from Nagpur, Maharashtra. I'm volunteering for SIMI Foundation, and today I've decided to conduct a women empowerment session for the ladies of my society to create awareness.
The session was successfully conducted. It included women from different sections of society, such as housewives, domestic helpers, and working women. We sensitized them about issues such as rape, gender inequality, domestic violence, injustice at workplace, practice of dowry, female infanticide, importance of education for women, and so on. Women have always been oppressed and underpaid for the work they do. Be it a house helper or a working here, treated as laborers irrespective of the background they come from. It's time that we stand up and raise our voice against